Some welcome news for people heading to Lake Powell this summer. Water levels have been rising, now up about 40 feet since April. The snowpack from the Colorado Rockies is the main contributor. And with more water, people will be able to get to more access points on the lake. So far, 4 more boat ramps have been opened.